You can pretty much use any potato, just not the small kind of baby waxy potatoes. But if you don't have it, maybe a pinch of dried herbs, like dried oregano or just dried mixed herbs would be great. Yeah. First thing we do is bake the potatoes, 200 degrees Celsius, until they're nice and tender.